抢着大萝卜，脑筋开始转得多，
你的 idea 都是货。
你为什么会在这里？转过来跟我说。
哎，对，请你给我这个没有用的垃圾多一次机会吧。不能回收的垃圾还是有用的。
这是你自己做的。
我跟 Matic 学的，你不喜欢啊？我知道这包包不够好看，做工又粗糙，也比不上名贵的包包。
你自己都嫌弃的东西，为什么还要送给我？
我
，Because it's priceless and full of love. Kelvin didn't sleep for days, just want to make this for you. Kelvin, 讲啦。
对不起，我以后不会再说谎了。上面的每一针都代表我知错，坏的垃圾会改过，努力变成有用的垃圾。但是如果你不喜欢也没关系。
你对自己没信心就算了，为什么对我也没信心？我像是那种喜欢名牌不懂得珍惜别人用心的人吗？我就不能喜欢简单又便宜的东西吗？
你喜欢？
我也喜欢。
哎，不行，我还没收证。没事吧？
没事。
Sorry。
Thank you for the love and support for Dream Pictures Program Series. Who needs help?I promise to bring more fun and laughter to the viewers, make this show more entertaining, and hopefully reach a larger international audience. Also, want to give a special thanks to one of my colleagues who I hope to work together with in the future. He was the driving force behind me wanting the show to.
哎，老婆，老婆，你不要生气啊，你还在怀孕啊，不能气啊。其实我辞职呢，也不是完全他的问题。
关你辞职什么事？我是气他的整人节目，好心扶盲人过马路，结果是个假盲人。还有啊，帮人收快递，里面是假人头，好笑吗？真的是很无聊哦。
可是人家的点击率高啊，观众喜欢，商家就喜欢。啊，你不是在看？
我不看，怎么叫这么无聊？
所以他赢咯，点击率和流量高就是商机。
他根本是在消费民众的善良，这么整人还有人敢做好人吗？
如果只是单纯好人好事，未必有人看的
啊。老公，你当初当电视人就是为了冲点击率吗？
可是没有商业价值的频道是没有存在的意义的。
没有社会价值的频道才是没有意义。你想为我们的下一代留下什么？
听你这么说，我突然觉得不管有没有人看，我都应该上传好人好事的视频。
不过，你那个 Channel BS 可不可以换名字啊？什么北宋都北赛了。
可以，马上换啊！
喂！哇 ，That one！ 哎呦 ，I call you back somebody fall down 嘞！嘿。
Daniel Smith. Hey, what happened to you? Are you okay?
Mali mamu ba?
Hey, I am your fan, you know. Oh, you're so funny.
Hey, tell you what, take one photo first. I'll take one photo. Take a photo, come.
Hey, so where's the hidden camera? I am your die-hard fan. I always watch your show.
Wow, you're acting super toko.
I'm not stupid. You wait for the next person to come. I don't want to look stupid on TV. Bye-bye.
Hey, come on, man, don't leave me.
Ow, you're killing me.
Hmm. 行了。哼哼。用了我们的祖传铁打油啊，包你等一下能跑能跳。嗯。
哎 ,you for real?
如果不行的话，是你的腰断掉了吗？
You are.
Hey, thank you, not you, you, you. My 铁打油 is not FOC for you.
All right, thank you, 谢谢你。
那。
Thanks for helping me at the park.I can't believe those people thought that was a prank, man. I was seriously hurt. I gotta say, this place is tough, you know? I wanna blend in, embrace the culture, learning the language. I just wanna make people laugh.
Making fun of others is not part of the local culture.
Hmm? All right, then what is the local culture?
Come, let me show you.
Hmm?Channel KS. This your new channel? Kiasu?
Oh, no.
Kiasi.
Oh, no.
Kiasme.
Of course not.
Then Kiasi me.
KS? Kampong spirit. Hmm? Mm-hmm.
Time is on our side. With every new and sweet sunrise, darling, I will love you more. Here in my heart is where you stand. Here in my heart.
I know it's touching, but no need for drama.
Well, this is really good. This is so well scripted. It feels real. And then this is so much better than your previous work. This is a masterpiece.
Huh? Hey, hey, hey. This is real, not scripted.
It doesn't matter. Well done. Seriously, well done.
握什么手啊？跟你握手就是承认我 scripted 了。我才不是笨蛋。
No, I meant well done, not 笨蛋。
Yeah, it's time for you to 滚蛋啊。
By the way, your day die you, 咸蛋。
什么咸蛋？是仙丹。
仙丹 my back feels better.
Okay.
Hey, where are my shoes?
What?
My shoes.
What? Shoe thief. Oh. Who are you calling?
Police?
No, calling Kevin.
Is he neighbor police?
Hey, Kevin.偷窃贼已经出现了，现在 ATV 马上行动。好，抓鼠行动，现在开始。
喵。Should we chase the thief?
喵。贼人。哎呀，真是的。
Where are you going? Wait.
What?
Can I borrow your slippers?
Just take.
师傅，大家已经 ready 了，报告位置。
Kevin.现在那只老鼠已经爬进去了大牌五号，叫大家戒备，千万不能够让它逃走啊！ 哎呀 ，See what see? Watch out for the thief.
Stop ordering me around. I'm not your assistant.
This is my project, my concept, my idea. I am your boss. You want your shoes back?
Of course.
Then listen to me.
Ow!
Hey, 老鼠呢？跑啦
！You what?
有救星人！
走。哎，你们怎么在这里
？Harry, my shoes got stolen.
Huh? Shoe thief?
Yeah.
Don't worry, my dog is the cream of the crop. His sense of smell is even more super than Superman. Trust me. No, trust him. He will definitely find the shoe thief. Huh? What's that?
Hey, oh, hey, come, let's go.
抓到你这只老鼠了
！You see this? A live-action drama, The Kitchen Thief, and it's 100% real. Thanks everyone here who worked together to nab this thief. This is real Kung Fu spirit.
I'm Daniel Smith. We're live. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like this video.
还有我的 channel， 现在不是 channel BS， 是 channel KS。KS stand for Kung Fu spirit。
喂，你不是吧？我都辞职了，你还叫我来开会
？Hello, I want you to take a look at my presentation.
Come on, not again. You want to snatch my idea?
When I came to Singapore, I was looking for something uniquely local, and I think I found it.
I think this Kampong spirit concept is very good.
I want you to have full control. You make all the decisions.
我没听错吧？他说他全听我的。
You're the boss. Deal?
这 这不太好吧？他怎么说也是个业内的人才，如果他全听我的，那会不会太失礼啊
？OK 了，如果你觉得不妥的话，那就
OK 丢，丢丢丢。
I want to join Project KS2
Plus One.
It's up to you. You're the boss.
我有帮忙抓偷窃贼。
那是你的狗帮的。
Uncle Wen Bing， 你就不要跟我计较，给我妈咪个面子吧。
This project's title is Kampong Spirit.
Of course.
The more, the merrier. Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
完美收藏 ？No， 别太天真了，问题一直都在。
Hello.
Hello.
怎么样啦
？OK 啊，你第一天辛苦吗？
还好了。
谢谢。
Hello， 哎呦，哇 ，Sorry， 掉了，
没事啊，
等下见，拜拜。
不到最后一刻，谁赢谁输，我们还真未必做得了主。
Shock right，
shock， but very spicy， what do you put inside？
I left one for decoration. Nice, right?
看来志平并不是很欣赏三姐给他准备的万绿丛中一点红。都说了吗？问题永远都在，只是我们处理的方式改变了，结果也不一样了。
哎，快跑，快跑！爸爸，爸爸 ！Every time you play with them, you always end up crying, Peter.
Sorry, sorry, I didn't mean it.
Tell you already, no need to play with them.
They want to play with me.
Uncle Peter today got night shift. Dah berapa kali Mama cakap jangan kacau Uncle Peter? Homework dah buat ke belum?
我还是我，你还是你，我们依然没变，只是彼此之间多了份尊重和体谅。这是什么状况啊？
老公，你别紧张。
我怎么可能不紧张？他们是烧钱包啊！
我不是跟你说过吗？我有一系列的理财计划。
哎呀，你的理财计划赶得上你的买包计划吗？
就算你对我没有信心，也应该对 Kelvin 有信心啊。
哼，他最好不要让我伤心。
以后我就一包换一包，我也可以卖掉这些包去换二手包，这样一来就不会花任何的钱呢。
Kelvin 哥哥说我买二手包不浪费不丢弃，
而且还为环保出一份力。
爱护地球由我开始。
爹地妈咪，我在学校又有两个新朋友了，他们都很厉害，可是我更厉害。
哇，你怎么厉害啊？
他们一个跑得快，一个游泳快，可是都喜欢听我唱歌，是我的粉丝。
你看，只要你是人才，去到哪里都人见人爱。
可是我觉得很烦。
你烦什么？
他们一个早餐请我吃咖呀豆，一个午餐请我吃鱼圆面，我怕我的肚子会比妈咪大。
未来的路还很长，但只要我们愿意多了解和沟通，我们付出的每一份努力一定能换回想不到的惊喜。只有在团结和包容的环境里，我们才能一起成长，一起强大，一起进步，并且愉快地工作和生活。当你保持开放的态度去包容彼此的不同，迎接每一个新的挑战时，也许你会发现生活其实无限可能。
OK。
Nice。
Kampong Spirit，
都是你让我像个大萝卜，脑筋开始转得多，
你的爱也都是我。
谁的错？